There we go.
Welcome back, Vault Hunter. Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese. Let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
I have it, but you must promise to help us get to the vault.
It's just I'm super busy. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby.
125. I want that for later.
Perhaps my beast would enjoy this brain as a snack.
Wait. Okay, fine.
I want that for later.
I'll do anything to keep Malamon from taking that away. I swear.
Let me sell the rest of them.
That I will help you find and open the
vault. Definitely don't want to sell that yet.
No,
that's 60
killer.
Right there.
The
I'll sell
needs.
That one. Thank you, I forgot about that. Sell Atlas. Yeah, I'm selling that. I don't like Atlas guns at all. There we go.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Let's see. Go ahead and use that. Take over my spots.
Hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. Oh man! This guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, routing data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of Vault Key himself. I've got some leads. Planet called Athenus?
Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting
Let's see. I need to go back to this. Let's see if it actually lets me... There, now I can fast travel. Okay, so I tried to go back to this before, last video wouldn't let me go to here. This time I'm going to go into here and go ahead and do this mission. I can do every side mission, but I will do enough to make the main storyline easy. The main concept is just do the side missions until you can do the main mission.
Ready to go?
Some of y'all like to do every single thing, but I don't. Now, if I get bored, I might complete the rest after I finish it, but
the small robot said it was about your lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now.
Now, the reason why I did this one, you'll
see
in a little bit.
I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skagoil, melodinac, and hemopaths. Track some down for me, will ya?
Where do I keep going? There we go. Impact, sticky. I'll take that. Away. Probably should have done the other car.
I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat, but my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
No.
Yeah. No, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
that's just fine. Whichever one's closest to me. Turn around.
I have need of you, beast.
That punk ass is a black market dealer. I'll bet dollars to D's nuts he stole those supplies. Dude's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
I got some supplies here. I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just
reasonably marked up price.
You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash, and we can make a deal.
Yeah, yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days.
Yeah, I wasn't going to pay him for that.
Whoa, whoa. Okay, fine. Take them. They're yours. Just please don't hurt me.
Yeah, why would I pay him for that?
That's what I'm talking about. You had that fool straight up fear dumping.
The chaos.
So yeah, he's great.
Some bandits jacked a bunch of my medical supplies. Find them and blast their janky ride. Oh snap, they're getting away! After them!
Dead. Biggin.
Empty.
There we go.
Yo, that's all the medicine. We still need another hemo pack, but we'll figure it out. Come on back, player. I know
how
you're
you
thinking.
Get this
What's
one?
This doctor doing trying to Kinda be a rapper? But listen, medicine, it comes and goes. But my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Almost there. lot more to go. There we go.
Come, friend, to me.
Looks like we're still a little short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one, or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty hemo pack and give me an assist.
Wait for it. Careful, sit down.
Okay, now. Very, very carefully. Okay.
And attach. No arm.
Okay. That'll do.
I apologize.
Okay. Thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. Well, hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive. So my patience, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt.
There is the patients. Gonna ask where they're at, but none of them are moving.
Best chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word?
Word.
Now there's one thing I want to do just because it's here. Find poster, no. Go to murder scene. That's what I want. Wait for them to finish talking.
I honestly don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
And there we go. I only did this side mission because it really didn't take much time. I think you can kill both of them at the same time.
I missed you, little friend.
And there's one of those things over here, too.
Feel the bloodlust!
The horror!
Let's Toilet! Money! Dirty money! Hey, hit me with that too. Okay, level 11, so now I can actually use that gun. That one, right? Yeah, that gun. Full auto. Look at both of them, aren't they? That just happened, but it did.
Nice one.
None of that I find useful. Problem is, I can't kill him until I come back. The only thing I want to do right now, that right there is what I want. That. Let's see, where is that thing at? And there ain't no checkpoints close enough.
I was so busy skygazing that a thief stole the pants right off my keista. Prometheus no Pandora, but it's
Now I'm second guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
There we go, now I can kill both of them.
I'm the worst after all. Yeah. Let's do this.
Spend guardian tokens. Let's see. Guardian rank. Disabled. All guardian stats are current. Why? I will. That could drive me nuts though. I can't get rid of that though. $486. I'll keep it just for cash. Kill remaining Yeah, I already did kill the remaining troops. And I can't teleport. Boo! I will like, I do like the fact that all this stuff that you can just straight up jump everywhere and you won't die from the distance. Now if I remember correctly, this is where the elevator is, I go right back up.
Let the hunt take it!
And the long run back.
Hey there!
Hey there! You're a
cool
vault hunter.
Yeah, $559.
Endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulder. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
And now I can go back. Okay, now I'm back on Sanctuary. Here's all the guns I didn't claim earlier. Let's see if I can finally use that Guardian token. Why is this gonna be annoying? Yep. There we go. I just had it disabled for some reason. Like before, I'm gonna seal it. Oxy's on this side, I watch the other guy. Marcus, that was the name.
They might look small, but they're actually just far
away. Keep that. Seal them. Keep that for now. I don't like grenade launchers, so that. That needs. Can't quite use it yet. Oh yeah, keep forgetting I have two of those. So, let's see if there's any guns worth having right now. Wait a minute, I think there is. Nah, I'll save it. 46 in comparison to what I have. Nope, Atlas gun. Sorry, I do not like Atlas guns. Just all it is. Jacobs. I'll take a Jacobs though. I got an 8. That has a 20 round. 3.3 zoom, 21% weapon rate fire. Huh. I'll take that. I think I can go ahead and use it now. Yeah, I can use it now.
Don't worry, I ain't a cannibal.
Yeah, I'll take that one.
But the best is to use money can buy. So get to buying it.
Jungle of concrete and neon. Atlas is on its last gasp.
Well, breeze when we can. Right now, we gotta get to Athena. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, type broadcast to Athena. Call sign Sapphire.
Her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith, I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's bump ship. Everyone, look at the Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's Vault Hunter.
There we go. Yep, see one down there. Darts.
Oh, wonderful. That one was used to cover up borderline pornography. Puritanical notions of sexuality are so last century. You found it where? Unbelievable. Understand that I need to keep this laboratory stocked in order to do my job. Without syringes, how am I supposed to move various liquids from one place to another? Unbelievable. Using my syringes for a dart game? Unacceptable. Besides, everyone knows games are for addle-brained simpletons and impudent children.
I guess I'm an impudent children. Yep. One inside a Claptrap.
Hard to argue with that one. Claptrap does need a good kicking, but then again,
I did this one because it's just quick. All you gotta do is roam around and find them. It'd be different if I had to look for them, but. Where's this last one at? There it is. TV antenna.
That's probably mind, please bring them back to me so I may continue my work, Vault Hunter. Honestly, I wonder sometimes why I put up with all of this. Though I suppose it does provide me with access to plenty of Iridian artifacts and a ready supply of test subjects. Oh, right. I'm supposed to call them patients.
What else do I want to do? Forget what the... I can't use him yet. Oh well. Go downstairs now. Now I remember what I want to do.
Just buy something already.
Kind of getting sick of seeing pink. I can't do any of these. That sucks.
Finally!
Still not gonna stick with pink though. I'm gonna go back up here and change. I'll take that one. Stick with some green for a while. Need my hand light green right now. You call that neon green now. Okay, now this is going to be the end of video 5. We'll continue on from here on the next video. See ya.